Think she know something about me. Bitch don't even know my tendencies.
Bitch,
I be switching up on the daily.
As you guys can tell by the title, man, I'm about to react to Jakook's moment. I think about reaction. You know what I'm saying? This isn't like the last one I did. The last one I did was moments. This one's moments I think about a lot. So it might be going an extra mile in this video. You know, I had controversy in my comment section for my last Jakook video. People were saying this isn't brotherly love. This is more than that. This and that. If it's more than brotherly love, it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? Just let them do that. You know what I'm saying? Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I thought it was some brother stuff. Maybe it's not. But it would just seem weird if it wasn't. I don't think that's the case, though. But at the same time, I do. I don't know. But once again, I appreciate you guys for subbing to my channel and staying tuned. But all this being said, man, yeah. Let's get straight to it. What's he doing to my boy Nick? Here we go. But I'm just this right here. We know what that means. We know what that means. There's like two, maybe three max in the group who does that consistently. Bro. Why are you touching his waist like that, my guy? See, that's wrong. Bro, why you holding his waist like that? You came up to him holding his waist like that was your girl. What the? That was a little soft touching, man. Maybe, I don't know if he, I don't know. But that was, it's like, bro, what are you doing? Get your hands off my waist. He liked the hands on the waist, man. You hear the vocals. I never understood what they was doing right there. See, man, see this part right here, I always thought they was about to kiss. Maybe this is more than brotherly love. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe this not brotherly love. They getting a little too freaky, man.
Don't
I remember this. A lot of editing videos had this clip in here where he's kicking, where they lined up and he's kicking his feet. Come on, man. Come on now. Come on now. Why y'all request this video? Y'all wanted me to get that confirmation that it's not brotherly love, huh? I'm gonna need some explaining in that comment section. Y'all, what? Maybe it is more than brotherly love. I don't know. What y'all think, man? A lot of people were saying it was on my last Jakook video. It was more than brotherly love. Some people were saying it wasn't. I don't know, man. This is... Y'all let me know. Okay. Oh, jumped on his back. Damn, my boy. Just hopped on that man's back like it was nothing. Yo, I thought he was about to bite his ear. I was gonna say, chill out, my boy. Chill out, my boy. Chill out, my boy. Bro. See, man, come on, man, come on, hold up, man, hold up, man, come on. What's up with the touchy-touchy Philly-Philly? What's up with that? What's up with the touchy-touchy Philly-Philly, man? This is tough, man. I hope I'm able to finish this video, man. So far, man, it's getting tough, man. I don't... I need some explaining. It was people requesting this video. As you can see, I reacted to Jakook moments. Now y'all wanted me to react to Jakook moments. I think about it a lot. It's a lot of touchy, it's more touchy, touchy, Philly, Philly. He's caressing my man's body on stage. Why? Why? I'm telling you, I might not make it through this whole video. I might not make it through this whole video. Yo, ain't no way, boy. They getting too close, like they finna kiss, man. Ain't no way, man. Singing to my boy. My boy singing to my boy, like, what's going on?
Thank you.
Yo. Now, I seen the video of Jimin doing it. He did it to Jimin, too? That's it. I'm ending the video right here, y'all. I don't know. It was like 4 minutes left. I don't know. Something like that. Like a lot of y'all wanted me to get that confirmation that this was more than brotherly love. This way y'all wanted me to react to this. Y'all funny for that. But the people react commenting this, y'all funny. Now I did do a Jakook moments, but I never did a Jakook moments I think about a lot. If you're thinking about this a lot, I'm not gonna judge nobody, but a lot of people, I notice a lot of reactions and a lot of people, you know what I'm saying, who watch them, they'll say they're straight. Right, they'll say they're straight, and then they'll be like, but it's like so confusing, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna end the video right here, man. All I'm gonna say is this: we can't go no more, we can't do no more Jakook moments, man. It's I believe y'all, I believe what y'all was saying. Well, mostly y'all was saying it might be more than brotherly love. It might be. At the same time, I kind of feel like they're just playing. But at the same time, I don't know, because they do it a lot. Y'all was tearing me up in my last Jakook moments video I had. Y'all was tearing me up. Y'all was saying it's more than brotherly love. How's this brotherly love? How's this brother stuff? And they're doing all this touchy-touchy, feely-feely. And I was trying to defend them. I'm like, maybe that's just the way they vibe. But y'all was tearing me up. Y'all had me think. When people was requesting this video, I was like, man, let me go ahead and react to this. Maybe I could just get some confirmation that maybe I was wrong. After watching this, maybe I was wrong. That's tough. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, man, that's going to be the end of the video, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Stay tuned. Comment what you guys want to see next. No Jakook moments. No more Jakook moments. Not even Jakook moments part two. We're done on that. We're done on that, okay? All right? Well, yeah. Your boy out. Peace.